about what the mechanism can be for this is action. For example, we know the active ingredient of fire again is muscadol. And here we have some in here. We know that muscadol potently binds to the GABA A receptor, which is a neurotransmitter. It's a receptor. It's a chemical that's inhibitory action in the brain.